In sport, tributes have been paid to the Munster rugby coach Greig Oliver, who has died in Cape Town following a paragliding accident. The Ireland under-20s wore black armbands for their match against Fiji at the World Championship this afternoon. Oliver was in South Africa to support his son Jack, who is part of the team. The 58-year-old was a former director of rugby with Garryowen and won three Scottish caps.